Today I'm going to try my new 300, Farmall 300. Just bought it a week ago, 2 weeks. What I'm going to try is pull the disc and then pull the quack digger in back of it. We're going to see if the tractor's got enough power. I think that 300 has met its match.